timer. Really hard to see the seriously. So you have to high score the three tables. There's high scores on them. You just gotta get the high scores for three tables. Some of these games have like generated high scores on there. Thank you. How do you see the high scores? Oh, there they are. Oh, there we are. Yeah. Okay, there we go. Alright, one table done already. Oh, dude. I annihilated that. That's a bad start there. I'll not even shoot again, just take it. Old game. Wow, this is already this is a bad run right here. Like, immediately lost the first two balls. I don't think this one's gonna go on a limb there. Oh shit. Come on. Hi Banger, how's it going? Oops. That was just a messy run there. Yeah, so it's 2.5 mil on each one. Okay. Be fine. How you been doing? How's the mystery fest going? Hi. The wrong thing. Oh, nice. He's winning. That's cool. Really? Shitty luck on this one. That's fine, we'll get there. High score is not that high, honestly. But if it keeps doing shit like that, that's gonna be gonna get annoying. I can't hold it like that. It's gotta be a different way to hold it in this one. It's, kinda flies past a little bit. Shit. floppy. What's after the mystery thing you got planned? Gotta be more awake. I have having trouble following. You know any really short games, Bangara? Just see the other game lined up. I have quite a handful on my mind, but I'm actually probably gonna look for it. I just let it drop. Yeah, we'll go for it. Oh, I'm gonna drop. Hey Dothy. Gremlins do, yeah. I think I already have enough for the high score. But doesn't hurt to keep getting score. Thank you for the subs, by the way, Dragon. One more table to go. Graveyard. I'm spooky. This one should be too bad to get. We almost got it that time, so this one doesn't seem too hard to get bonuses on. Get. Oh, I'm gonna be just short unless the bonus gets me over there. I don't think it will. Oh, it did! There we go. It's all the high scores there. Guys, that's Pinball Dreams for the Game Boy.